حبك يا محمد. هلو هلو هلو،
هلا،
ويلكم باك.
ويلكم. مبسوط بالكتب الجديدة؟
What
بقول مبسوط بالكتب الجديدة. للأسف
is the new books؟
اللي هي اللي بتاع الأكاديمية. أهو كنت بتعمل كونكت.
Connect and connect plus. Yeah, they look new. I love the new books and how they smell even. I love the smell of the new books. إن شاء الله gonna answer them all يا محمد.
حضرتك فيديو جاس ولا كونكت؟
just one second please. Okay. So what this يا محمد? This is a website. Okay. Like
بص،
Bamboozle, but I
الشير
want
مش
to change
اشتغل،
Bamboozle. Yeah, yes يا حبيبي.
الشير مش اشتغل.
Yes, I know. I'm just telling you what is it. Okay. Who is this, Daya Muhammad? It's questions online. You're going to answer them online. Okay. I'm going to see what you're answering.
Okay.
Okay. It has some questions. So I would like you to start to A to start these ones. Just one second.
لا، كهوت يمس برضه برامج حلوة. أنا كنت بجربها في الـ
Yes,
ICT.
also you play Kahoot. Okay. So we're trying to try different website. Okay, but I love this one. It's really good.
عايزة حضرتك مس في مرة تبقى تعمل لك كهوت.
Okay, next time I'll prepare for Kahoot, Muhammad. Okay. Tab, the most important thing, Muhammad, that we said after, well, we have the verb in the A. In infinitive, A.
Infinitive.
I'm gonna say I can say I am an
Question.
astronaut. Take your time.
في
The sentence, yes. In the question, in the sentence, yes. Yeah. So and I know and I have an astronaut. I'm gonna say but what? I will be. You be am and is an are. I use the verb in the infinitive and who be. I'll be an astronaut. Yeah. So I'm gonna send you now the link on the chat box. I'm gonna send you the link on the chat box here.
Okay.
Okay, and you go and write your name and then you're gonna click enter. Just one second. Okay, it's in the chat box. Have you seen it?
Yes. ودخلت يا مس with
Okay, great. I'm gonna share the screen.
اكتب انتر
Yes,
يور نيم
right.
اند
Yes,
ماي.
right. Yes, write your name.
الاتش مش شغاله، الكمبيوتر اخوات بيض
Write
بو.
any name. Write anything that you like. It's not an ID, Muhammad.
جيمس
Okay,
كتبت
finished. You wrote it down. Okay, let's start.
start ده زي كهوت.
Yes, it's yeah, it's similar.
واو، أحسن كهوت كان. You go
You're
to
entering.
school tomorrow. Will you go to school? Will you to school go? Is it to go school? Will you go to
You know, you're gonna answer it silently. I'm not reading the question. I'm gonna see the result at the end.
حضرتك مثلا هتشوف الريزلت؟
Yeah.
اوكي. اوكي، very easy. انا شفت البرنامج ده قبل كده. It will Saturday tomorrow. It will be الشخصية دي بتاخدها من الشخصية دي. He call you later. He don't. He won't.
Answer silently. Till now, no mistakes. Excellent, يا محمد. Well done.
Okay.
That's my boy. Almost done.
Eraser. أنا اتأكدت على حاجة غصب عني.
It's okay. It's
دبل
okay.
سكور. اوكي.
Okay, you're lucky. You're always lucky, يا محمد.
My parents go to camp and kiss my لازم أجيب صح. The end للأسف.
Yeah, you can shoot. I'm sharing the screen. Excellent. يا محمد, let's see your questions.
Honest.
Yes. 100% accuracy. You made them all right. Okay, read for me.
Thank you for sharing. بس.
So, it will be Saturday tomorrow. Fact. Okay, that's the question. Excellent that you pay attention. We have to look at the end to see if it's a question or a sentence. So, will you go school tomorrow? Next week, we will come to see you.
I said an infinitive and I understand
Excellent.
sentence.
And this is a sentence, not a question. My parents will go to Thailand next month. People will be okay. Will you talk to Mr. Wilson? No, I won't.
مس
Yes, Habib.
عن سؤال هو ازاي
Yes.
مس اعمل يا مس اخلي بتاع ده يجيب لي اسئله لوحدي وانا احلها مثلا زي ما حضرتك بتجيب الاسئله
That's
وانا بقى
easy. Look يا محمد, you're gonna write quizzes. Okay, in the search box. Okay,
اكتب
let me show you.
اكتب انا هكتب وراه
Okay, you're gonna write quizzes in the search box. Quizzes.
يو فين كيو كوي
Q-U-I-Z-I-double-Z.
اسمه ايه كوي
Quizzes.
سمس هو انا بينج مش شغال
Because you're a student and the student is a teacher. But I won't have any questions. هاجي هنا في السيرش بار, عندي في السيرش بار هنا يا محمد. I'm gonna write the thing that I want. And here I'm gonna write future, present simple, past simple. Okay? Anything that you would like to to enter about.
ينفع امسك بقى تاني بس نكتب فين كويزز هيطلع لنا كده
Yes, when you open quizzes, you'll find like this. الأول هتعمل sign in يا محمد, sign up, you're gonna sign up, you're gonna make a new account as a student, and you will go inside, you find like this, you have to sign up for the website, and it's free. Yes يا محمد.
انا كتبت امس بلان كويزز بس فور سكول اعمل ايه اتكا تراي ات ناو ولا اعمل ايه
اوكي اوكي then try
اه
this.
مكتوب لي search quizzes on any topic، اعمل ازاي اكونت عليها؟
You're just gonna go and he will ask you to write your name and to write your age and the school and then sign and then sign in.
اوكي انا عملته.
Okay, that's great. Here by in the search bar, يا محمد, you can find any topic that you would like
لما كتبت
search
history
about.
طلع لي حاجات مش
And
حلوة
about
يعني.
history, I only tried in English, but there are lots of different kind of subject that they have quizzes for. Okay.
اوكي
Okay. So what we have taken for today, we have taken the future with. Well, we took it the future with A.
well
With well, and we call it crazy future, and we call it crazy. Crazy
great.
future, because it talks about unplanned action. There is something in Muhammad kida, very few, note, but I have to also, it's in my plan, but I know that you know it. Okay. What's an adjective, ya Muhammad? What's an adjective, ya Habibi? What's an adjective? What do I mean by the word adjective?
Adjective
Adjective, yeah.
صفة.
Yes, it's a صفة. Okay, it's a صفة. Okay, it's a describing word. It's what, ya Muhammad?
Describing word.
Excellent. So it's a describing word that describe a.
That describe the verb.
That
The
no,
who will make the verb.
it described the noun, it described the noun. And when I say Muhammad is clever, Muhammad is
Clever.
clever. So clever, it's an adjective that describes Muhammad, right?
Yes.
So again, what is the adjective? The adjective is
The
a
adjective is
describing word. It's what you have. Yes,
describing word.
it gives you information. It gives you what?
Information.
Like when I say Muhammad is tall, he has black hair, he is smart, he is 13 years old. Okay, so all these words, it expresses what?
Muhammad.
It gives you information that Muhammad is old. Okay. Muhammad is clever. Muhammad is tall. Okay. All these are information about Muhammad. Okay. So, yeah, but this is the word, the adjective. It's a describing word that describe And now we're gonna give us information about this noun. Tidina information, tidina معلومات about this noun. طيب,
Okay.
there's something called comparison, يا محمد. There's something called what?
Comparison.
Comparison يعني مقارنة. I compare.
مقارنة.
Yes.
تولر ده بال AR وال ES تولست
Yes,
ESP.
it's superlative. Okay, so let's talk about the comparative first.
Okay.
But the first kind of comparison, أول نوع مقارنة النهاردة هناخده, it's the comparative form. It's the إيه يا محمد؟
Comparative form.
طب, what do I mean by comparative? Comparative form that you are comparing. أنت بتقارن between two things. You are comparing between
Two
two
things.
things. Okay? I cannot compare between one and the group and say this is comparative. No. Okay? The comparative adjectives, you are comparing between two things. If I have here one, if I'm going to have on the other side one. I'm going to see here 1,000, you are on the other side 1,000. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. What comes for the adjective? We have something called long adjective and short adjective. We have A. Muhammad.
Long active or short active.
A short adjective, the يعني one syllable. يعني we have one vowel in the sentence, in the word. So I'm going to say fat, hat. Sorry, hat is a noun. It's one syllable word. Okay. So when we have short adjective, I put ER to it. Like slow, I'm gonna put ER is gonna be what?
بس في الشورت بعدين زين
Yes, excellent.
taller than
Next time we're gonna take the crazy future and the superlative form.
احنا خدنا مستر كريزي فيوتشر.
No, next time we're gonna take the wise future and the superlative form. Today we take the crazy one because it's unplanned. It's A. Muhammad.
I'm blind.
Unplanned. But next time back, we're gonna take to the wise future.
Okay.
Okay, so the comparative adjectives.
معروف يا مس.
Okay, so what are the comparative adjectives I would like you to read, Muhammad? Huh?
Comparative adjectives are words used to compare the difference between two things or two
Two
things.
things, yes. To compare the car between two things, huh? So we have someone's small,
More,
and
bigger,
this one is bigger.
taller, taller, shorter.
Okay.
To make a comparative word.
Tab the rules. With regular one syllable adjective, they have short adjective. We put er and then the word than, shorter than, what else?
Shorter than, taller than, bigger than.
Yeah, we put er and then we put then fast, faster. Stop. If I have the adjective ends with y,
Happier, I E R.
i e r. Well done.
Oh, يا إما I E D يا إما I E R كله I E حاجة.
Or i yes, that depends on the word the sorry,
Bigger.
the letter
نعمل
that comes before the y. If it's consonant, so we take out the Y and put whatever. If it's a vowel, we just
E or
add more, no more, and then ER. Okay. What about this
ونال
one? Yes,
سنتمنت
why do we double here,
in
يا
باور
محمد؟
because the consonant the G
There is a vowel before the
باور
last letter. There
before
is a
the vowel before the last letter.
okay. If I have the word here, it's like an adjective. We put more. Sorry, the long one. I'm gonna put more. But there are, and this is very important, Muhammad. There are irregular adjectives. What does mean irregular adjective? I cannot put er. Okay, or more than like good. Can I
أو
say
بدر
gooder?
لا
No, it's gonna be what?
بيتر بيس
Better, yes. The best. So better in the comparative, the best in the superlative, huh?
bad
Bad
worry far
word,
farther
Muhammad.
far
Okay. Just wait for me, honey. Because sometimes that you are pronouncing wrong. Good's gonna be better. Bad's gonna be worse. Bad.
War.
What?
War.
Wah, wh,
War.
were, worth, worth.
Where?
Okay, far, further, far,
Further. Further.
further, far, further.
Well, better. برضو
Well,
better.
better, much more.
More, many more. برضو.
Yeah.
More, more, better, better.
Yeah. So let's practice.
Let's practice
Fast.
fast, faster,
Okay, huh? Slow.
slower.
Okay. Why here we didn't double? Because the W, it's called a fat letter. W, which is my name, Muhammad.
Fat letter.
Fat letter. So we cannot say slower. That means
Slow.
there is a vowel before the last letter. Yes. But we cannot double it because the W, it's a fat letter.
Okay.
Okay. Strong.
Stronger.
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 Yeah, big.
Bigger. Darji.
Yeah, we're gonna double the G. There is a vowel before the last letter. And G is not a fat letter. The only fat letter is a W. Happy?
Heavier. And hot until
Happier.
one. هنشيله
cold
كولدر.
colder hot. يلا محمد quickly
هاتر
hotter double T sheep
شيب. ايه ده شيبر ازاي؟
cheaper. When I say that silver is cheaper than gold. Boring.
بورينج. ما ينفعش نقول بورينج.
So this one is long adjective.
بورينج بورينج بورينجس.
No, it's a long adjective, يا محمد. With long adjective,
بور
it's
بورينج.
boring. Yes, good morning, sunshine. Okay, handsome. Okay,
More
okay,
handsome.
يا محمد. For boys, we don't say that boys are beautiful. We say boys are handsome. Boys are
Handsome.
handsome. يبقى more handsome.
Handsome.
So we cannot say the boy is beautiful. The boy is a beautiful. No, boys are a
Handsome. هو
expensive.
الكلمة ثابت كده ليه؟
Expensive.
الناس حضرتك سمعني؟
Yes يا محمد. Can you hear me?
ألو
Yes
الناس
يا
حضرتك
محمد.
سمعني؟
Yes, I can hear you.
ناس
Hello, Hamad.
مس مس حضرتك سامعني؟ ألو
Hey honey, Muhammad, I can hear you well.
أوكي دلوقتي مس سامع حضرتك.
Okay, that's great. Okay, so let's go from here.
expensive more
No,
expensive
yes, take care. Huh, interesting?
more interesting
Yeah, good job.
more good job.
Excellent, يا محمد. Excellent as usual. Okay, you want bamboozle or quizzes?
quizzes.
Quizzes? Okay.
Good. بس النهارده طولت مش عارف ليه.
No, we have finished. Don't worry. It's the our regular area, محمد. Are you bored with me, Muhammad? Are you feeling bored?
No.
Okay, this is the last thing for today.
واللينك شبعت لسه ما
Yeah,
عنديش
just
حاجة.
one second. I'm gonna let send the link, but it has to finish first. Yeah, here is the questions. I'm gonna send you now the link.
Okay. What is the link? Where is the link? Where
In
is
the
the
chat box,
link?
sweetheart. It's in the chat box.
أنا فتحت
I
الشات
sent it.
بوكس.
I sent it. والله I sent.
Okay. خلص عليه. Okay.
Great.
أطول اسم في التاريخ.
Gold had seven. Okay.
أنا مس كنت عاوز أعمل شخصية تانية.
Okay.
Okay.
One more
What
just
animal
question.
stole? طبعا ده. ايه ده؟ bombing into مش شايف. my music is boring. فين يا مستر الانسر اللي انا اكتبه؟ هكتب هنا music boring more boring more are محمد ما جيب الكيبورد عشان الجي هنا مش شغال.
كمان
لازم نحط الحوز، عاوز يحط مس
Yes يا محمد، I'm with you. I'm right
عاوزك
here.
حرف دي مش شغال، مش عارف اكتب بورد.
ما شاء الله. طب خلاص يا محمد، خلاص it's okay. I'm gonna leave it open for you. انا هسيب open ليك، هسيب الكويز مشطوب ليك. اوكي and you can finish it when you change the keyboard.
False, incorrect. للأسف أنا ما أعرف أسميه. طب وبعدين السؤال الثاني أهو. The mouse is smaller. كرر للسؤال الثاني بس. The hen is baby. خلاص انا حالة صور برضه.
Okay يا محمد، next
عاوز
time I'm
اعرف
gonna make it choices. I'm gonna make okay let's skip it. I'm gonna give you on the homework. ممكن اديك homework عليه electronic، مش لازم يكون homework paperwork.
اوكي
Okay I'm gonna
ده
give you homework about in this
ده
one not
ده
electronic. Yeah I can give you homework عليه. Okay I'm gonna assign it as homework and I'll send it to you but after 3 o'clock because I have double session after this one. Okay do you have any
Okay.
questions about today يا محمد؟ About the
No.
future of the comparative,
No, I miss.
I'm gonna send you also the homework. So your homework, you want it on quizzes? You don't want a paper?
Okay. هنقدر نمتحن الهوم كان هيبقى
Okay, I'm gonna make a class for your name, and the homework will be electronic. Okay, sweetheart.
Bye.
Okay, I'm gonna see you next Monday, inshallah, Thursday. Wish you all the best, sweetheart. Bye, Muhammad.
Bye.
Bye, sweetheart.